Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Shadows of Arm, Blind, and Stuff. And hello, Mr. Edwin. We've been doing all the companion quests. People that are not in our party. And Edwin is next up. I don't like him very much. But, yeah. Let's see what he might desire.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Minsk doesn't like him either. Ah! If it is not my old friend, bah! It does not matter. I know an opportunity for profit when I see her. Yeah, Minsk didn't like him because Edwin would pick on Dinah here. And plus, Edwin's evil. So, perhaps you've changed your mind then, and now fully realize the potential I hold with my magical powers. If you are pleasant, we could journey together for a time. I'd rather see you at the bottom of peat bog, you lice-ridden, maniacal bastard. Pretty much. As I recall, you once promised me a year of service. Did he? As I recall, Edwin, you... I don't remember this. Is this in the first Baldur's Gate? Join with me. As I recall, Edwin, you once promised me a year of service. Did I? Promises come and promises go. Do you want my assistance or not? So we got no, 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 and fine, fine, join with me then. I must commend you on your good sense. You've made a significant move into the realm of good fortune. No need to tell him our plans. Let's go. We remove Hexat. We got a name for a second.
Hello.
Leveling up. Hello, Sapphire. Hello, what's the good word from L?
The word is freedom. My obligation to L is concluded.
Oh, good riddance to bad rubbish, then, I say.
While L is to blame for my current state, he at least gave me a goal. A reason to keep moving forward in the world.
You'll find other reasons, better ones. I hardly think they could be worse.
I hope you're right. But I fear you may be wrong.
No difference to me either way, sorry. Wait, what happened? I already removed her, didn't I? Yeah, I removed her already. She said hello to me. Okay.
You would have me leave?
Sapphire? Yeah, that's what I was telling you, and you decided to say hello to me instead. I'd love to watch you go. Yeah. I think so.
I suggest you think again.
Oh my. We're gonna come to blows here?
I have many talents that may be of interest to you.
I don't think so.
When you change your mind, and you will, you know where to find me.
You'll not be knowing about my name, my mind changing before I change it. So, no. Awfully presumptuous. Alright, now what happens? I didn't refresh my memory, or actually...
Yes.
Well, we, have a quest to do, but, apparently not yet. So he's level 9, he's leveling up to match us. Yeah, male, human conjurer. Oh, he's a conjurer. Lawful evil. This will give him proficiency in sling. That's a good thing. Okay. So he's level 13 now. And information. When asked about how he came to be the employee of the Shadow Thieves, was he an employee of the Shadow Thieves? Edwin sneers that it is none of your business. Oh, do we do his quest already? In his opinion, you are lucky enough to have encountered him at all, and further inquiries beyond this initial boon will only serve to tempt the fates. Despite his obstinate nature, there is a hint that his present circumstance is not all that favorable, and his willingness to join with you contradicts his supposed distaste for the company of others. Edwin ignores speculation about his recent past, but he does appear to have placed less emphasis on the red wizard colors he has so brazenly displayed in the past. It is an understandable act for a wizard traveler in mage-faring Om. Well, definitely. You forbid magic, and you're gonna walk around like the red wizard, yeah, you're gonna have a problem. Alright, so... you have additional spell slots. Probably should use grease more often. Charm person. Armor. Larlock's minor drain. Keep one. Let's say for the rest, the magic missile then. Horror. Okay. He's got two Melf's acid arrows, mirror image, power word sleep, and web. Alright. Another mirror image and another Melf's arrow. Alright, we got fireball, flame arrow, haste. Alright. Monster summoning one orb. No, let's remove magic. Vampiric touch. I don't like vampiric touch because you have to get melee range, don't you? I assume so. I mean, it's called vampiric touch, so... definitely another fireball in there, another haste. Flame arrow. Fire shield blue. Two minor globes. Summoning two. Polymorph self. He doesn't know a lot of spells. Another monster summoning. And another... I don't know. Minor globe. I'm probably not going to use them. Conjure lesser fire elemental. Minor spell turning. Monster summoning three. Shadow door. Chaos. Yes. Cloud kill. Yes. That's the air elemental, that's the earth elemental. He's got fire here. Minor spell turning we have here. Okay, so we've got fire. Here's earth. Shadow door. Air. Okay. So we've got air, earth, fire. Earth, wind, and fire. Right. Nothing memorized here. He's got power word stun, but no slots. Power word blind, but no slots. Interesting. How do you come across those spells that you can't even cast, right? Chain lightning, conjure air, elemental. Oh, lesser. Okay, now we got normal. And after that, I guess greater. Death spell. I'm not going to get into contingency with him. Invisible stalker. I do want to try that out on my own character, any area. Mislead. Yeah, mislead. Power word silence. Wyvern call, that sounds good. So if we go rest, we'll be good.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay. So I know we did something. For Bernard. He's like, there was this girl standing there with brownish hair.
Yoshimo, every man has his follies and mistakes. In your case, those are the most interesting and trustworthy attributes you possess. Shiftier than me, and I don't trust myself.
Alright, before we have Yoshimo answer, Bernard over there, looking over at Hexat, who was before, well, it wasn't her, it was her thrall, Caucasian lady, young woman with, brownish, blackish hair, something like that, and now he's got, well, I'm gonna say black woman, I can't say African American, right? There is no Africa or America in this world. So now he sees the true Hexat standing over there in the exact same spot, just hanging out. You're like, huh, where'd the other girl go? And now she stands right where she was. Okay, anyway. So he's saying Yoshimo, his follies and mistakes are the most interesting and trustworthy attributes that he possesses. Kind of insulting, right?
Edwin, you have a manner that makes each of us feel beautiful and appreciated.
Oh, pure sarcasm. Somewhere in you, something terrible gathers and grows. Can I spot kindred? Or can I spot kindred? I think it's wishful thinking, Edwin. That's only love, warmth, and candor for you and your red-robed ilk, Edwin. As you make your pilgrimage, Yoshimo, there will be ruin and cruel intention. Of this, I am certain. Well, all pilgrimages must start somewhere now. I look forward to the ruin. It will be a delightful change from your company, Red Wizard. Ooh. Okay, I gotta look to see if we've done his quest, and if not, how we get to his quest. I'll be right back, guys. Okay. No, we have not done his quest. We have to go to the graveyard district.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You're getting there. Well, you're actually getting there. Right, so all I know is we're supposed to go to the
city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yes. All I know is that we're supposed to go to the graveyard district, and then Edwin starts saying something to us, and I did not read that. So it is pretty much blind. I just know we have to go here. And you can do it before or after the Mavar's Guild Hall, whatever quest. Government Temple. bridge, city, graveyard. Boop.
I remember something of this place. There are soothsayers and conjurers that whisper in hushed tones about an artifact lost to antiquity, but not so lost to a perceptive mage.
It says a lot of things in parentheses, or involving parentheses. I have heard rumors and done a little reading on the subject. Many have muttered the name in frustration, the Nether Scroll. I had an insane chat with the Diviner? I think it's Diviner. That swore it was in Athcatla, buried among the nobles. If we found it, we would be formidable indeed. The lower tombs, perhaps? Gonna find it. Find the Nether Scroll for Edwin. Edwin remembered a tale about something called the Nether Scroll, possibly hidden in one of the tombs in the graveyard district of Athcatla. Which one, though? There's quite a few.
Stand back for justice!
Quite a few tombs. Lower tombs, he was suggesting, so try that. That's what happens when the sun comes up. It's very sudden.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, they're gathering. Are we missing one person?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Come on, Edwin.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
So we've been here many times before. Pena has already departed, so her spider shouldn't be here. Emphasis on shouldn't be. And then, wait a second, this is to Southern Dungeons. That's open. Look at that. It's open. I marked this like, feels like for ages ago. Now the doors are just open. So, looks like a good bet that's where we're supposed to be going. Unless they open it for some other reason. Because we've pretty much been everywhere else. Oh boy. Ominous music. I'm hitting caps lock. Okay. Well, let's check it out.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Unless we've been in here and we need the key for that, but I thought these doors were closed. It's just fine, we need to look for traps. What do these look like? Heads with like something strapped to them? These are gonna come alive, aren't they? Well, let's all come in case the doors close when he opens that.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Where these things come to life when he opens that.
What is it? Oh, alright!
All right.
Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
Trust is for the fools.
Bat kicking! For goodness!
I'm thinking these statues might come to life.
I am ready, I think.
You better be sure, Buster.
Fleet of foot and all that.
There's a powerful sense of danger around this door. The lock is of a strange design, and you're having trouble picking it due to the trembling in your fingers. Really? We can't pick a lock? Because he's afraid? Well.
Yoshimo is willing.
I mean, I really don't want to go back there. Based on the powerful sense of danger? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to... I mean, we do have to rest, I think. Because I'm going to memorize a spell that we don't normally use. The only problem is, what's it look like? It looks like that. It's a knock spell. I don't use stinking cloud that often. I use cloud kill instead. Knock spell. I'll try a knock spell. Now we're gonna rest again.
What? Such menial tasks.
What? We cast a spell that says we're having trouble picking the lock. That's a spell. Or, never mind, we can't go through here yet because of trembling in our fingers. Maybe we're too low level. But hopefully this is not where Edwin wants us to go.
You point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So maybe we're supposed to go back to the southern dungeons. Because that's where we have been going. Actually, this goes... unknown. That goes to the surface. Southern dungeon's surface. Where's this go? Right? Doesn't even say. Oh, to the surface.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So I'm missing a little marker there. Unless it's in here, then it's there.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Ah, I thought the spiders were gone. They come back now. I want to see something. Now I don't have sleep memorized. I don't know if it'll work on them anyway. She's stuck. She's stuck.
You're right behind.
I mean, maybe if Yoshimo moves. Nope, she's gone. Alright, Yoshimo, might as well go back.
Fear is for those who have no confidence.
What is death for then? Alright. Keep fighting.
back hand up!
One day, huh?
Yes? I won't let my friends be hurt!
That's a little late for that.
Your life. No, I won't let my friends be hurt!
Still too late.
I'll help however I can.
You'll help by resurrecting your friend then. Too late for not hurt, but living can always come back. Complete heal.
What can I do?
Destiny awaits.
And so does your equipment. Okay.
Stand back for justice.
All right, so hopefully we'll get pinned in anymore. Surprise, the spiders came back. Faerûn has moved on, hasn't she? She said she was. We could check.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Edwin's slow. Yeah, nothing.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Make
must.
Way, villainy! Hero coming through!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Okay. So, southern dungeons.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
We've been through all this before. We came through here. A second.
Could we not have hired some poor fools to do this for us? This is no place for a man of my stature.
You're the one that wanted to do this. So I tend to go out here because they talk too much. And I forgot what I was going to say. Oh yeah, we've been here. We've been here 2, maybe 3 times. So, no drink. Yeah, we came back here for... Not Keldorn. What's his name? The dwarven character. The, dwarven character in Baldur's Gate 2. Actually, it's a dwarven character in Baldur's Gate 2. I'm Googling it because... What are the dwarves? Who is the main character? How tall are dwarves? Yeah, why do we not have this? Really? List of characters in Baldur's Gate 2.
Fictional. characters frequently mentioned on the web.
Oh, okay, shut up. I'm trying to find his name because it's driving me insane. And I... Okay, it's giving me... It's giving me incorrect characters. It's giving me Dinahir. Dinahir is dead. It's giving me XR. He's not available as a companion. Branwen. Branwen does not appear in this game. Garion. Garion is not available. He died a long time ago. Ski. Drizzt. What? Alright, hold on. Here we go. Nothing can go forward until I... Corgan, thank you. We came with Corgan. Alright, let's continue on. Yeah, he wanted something. And we fought some mummies. So these things might be back, so let me just...
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
I need avoidance.
Oh, very well. Hiya.
Unless the traps reset, I don't know.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Alright. Well, there's nothing in here. Perhaps over there.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Hopefully none of the traps reset. Well, there's someone here called Navazia.
Yukata.
Come on, all the way over. What? Okay. Now that we've met Navazia over there, somewhere these mummies and ghasts came in.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Sorta dangerous. Hide in shadows failed. Here they come. That's a hell of a time to fail,
I
huh?
I can dance on the head of a bin as well. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Let's try to warm up these dry bones. That's right, he's got fireball too, so we can do triple fireballs.
What is it?
Let's hope we timed it right. I thought we, did we cast three? Oh yeah.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Wow. It's like a nuclear bomb went off, leaving the imprint of them on the floor for forevermore.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Yes, yes. Very dramatic. Very, very dramatic. A lamp filled with oil. Is that from the last... What do you call it? Quest? Hexath quest? Well, I don't know what to do with it. We'll put it there. Piece of silk. I'll put that in there as well. Shadow prison. Open the prison cells in the shadow dungeon. like to have him keep the keys. I don't... It's gotta be one of Hexat's dungeons. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Alright.
I'll do it.
Yes, you will.
Fleet of foot and all
now,
that.
Now, Notha.
If I must.
If I must. So, not surprisingly, I do not trust this figure in this room. So, we're going to put on all the protections that should be necessary. Right there.
What?
Let's get some more minute meteors. And I'd put on a bless or chant, but they'd probably run out while we're talking to him or while we're running over there. So the only thing left, I suppose, is haste. Quickie time is here.
Stand back for
this
justice!
This will be your tomb.
That's not what you said. You said, oh, it cannot be. Have the cowled ones come for me? Have I been found out after so long?
Cowled ones. He's talking about the cowled wizards. I am no cowled wizard. That's what you're concerned about. That's correct, you've been found out. I should be going. I am no cowled wizard, if that's what you are concerned about.
You are not of the cowled ones. That is good. They found me out, my pupils and I, practicing the arts without their permission. We fled so long ago.
I'm restraining my voice a little doing that. They found me out practicing the arts without the room. Okay. And then they ran away. Mm-hmm.
I escaped to this place, fled with my pupils before the cowled ones could take me prisoner. We took what books we could.
Is it possible to parlay with this creature? That would be amazing.
It was...
I mean, we are parlaying right now, but I'm assuming it's going to end in battle.
It was so long ago. How long now? I cannot remember. Are you hunting for the cowled ones? Have you come to destroy me?
Oh, you're a lich. Why shouldn't I destroy you? I'll destroy you if I don't get what I want. I'm not hunting for the cowled wizards, and I mean you no harm, lich, although it is a lich, so can't see keeping it alive, but, yeah, it doesn't have to know that.
Lich. Lich? Is this what I am? No. No. Was I dying? I was dying so long ago. I used the magic to save myself, just as I have used it to save my pupils.
Huh. Reminds me of Olcash from the Olcaster school in the original Baldur's Gate. He was just a ghost, though. He wasn't a lich. And he wasn't evil.
How long have my pupils and I been below? Do the wizards still hunt me? Is the name of Navazia still spoken in the world above?
No, I don't think they remember you any longer. I have been forgotten. The name of Navazia, Keeper of Wisdom, has been lost to the sands of time. It is as if I have been in a dream.
Yeah, life is a dream. Shaboom, shaboom.
My duty is long gone. I am dead, am I not? And all my pupils as well. Oh, how long has it been? Hiding in fear for centuries.
Really? These cowled wizards have been around for hundreds of years? Kind of hoping he just, like, wills himself dead and leaves the books to us. We'll get a ton of experience and we'll go on our way.
Thank you for opening my eyes. The keepers never came to collect the wisdom my pupils and I have saved. They are long dead.
Oh, the keepers never came to collect the wisdom my pupils and I have saved. Now that be us.
And so too must the wisdom be destroyed.
Oh, we're gonna have a problem there.
Tell me then, why have you come? What is it that you have come to this place for? If it is treasure that you seek, then do so quickly. My pupils and I will leave this world a final time very shortly. Treat what wisdom remains behind with great care.
Well, who are the pupils? Are they actually here, like, hiding invisible? Are they going to appear or something? Or were they the ghasts and mummies out back in the hall? Or are they just going to appear from out of nowhere? Thinking the latter. My pupils and I will leave. Treat what wisdom remains behind with great care. So why do we have to do so quickly? You're leaving. We have all the time in the world, don't we?
My thanks to you. My long, long wait is over.
Wait. You're still there. You're still there. The standing sarcophagus is long sealed by stone.
In Baravan's name, it shall be done.
Tedious monkey work.
Monkey work?
This is a lot more exciting than any circus. All right.
Yes, a simple matter.
Anything else to say?
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Are you one of my pupils? Come to speak to me after so long? No. I see that you are not.
Edwin says, enough of this banal prattle. I wish the Nether Scroll, you senile lich. If you cannot profit from its power, then I shall. Give it to me at once. Yeah, now he's done it.
The Nether Scroll? I have this most sacred scroll here with me. It is most dangerous wisdom. Others must be protected from it, lest they be destroyed.
He's just gonna attack. Thanks a lot, Edwin.
I have used its power sparingly, but perhaps not sparingly enough. What makes you think, wizard, that you are strong enough for it? It must be destroyed with the other knowledge.
No. I will not allow you to destroy such an invaluable artifact. You are a fool, lich, and I will have the scroll if I must destroy you first. Yeah, I can't wait to get rid of him.
It is you who are the fool, wizard. I am the keeper of wisdom, and I say, you shall not have it! Okay.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Nice going, Edwin. Everyone attack.